Jillian's event, Wet Paint, and I feel very inspired.
See Julian's art in person. It was my first time, and I really liked how personal he was and the way he described his art.